keep running.
I'm not running.
Starting Mavericks.
Thank you.
don't know. We just got here.
You seem to be ahead of us.
Thank you.
Yeah. VIP pass.
It's the VIP pass.
Thank you.
Yeah. amazing.
Girl, I'm an ice cube.
I wasn't gonna come here. There was coercion to come here.
You go ahead.
I'm going
I
Look at my, I literally dribbled Elizabeth. I passed.
I love you, Jen. Oh,
wait, she can even drip if you wanted to.
I know. I just feel like.
Thank you.
Yeah, Alexa!
Hey, Alexa!
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah! Thank you. Get up here, get up here. Get up here. Yeah! It's a great spot. Thank you. are so glad they chose to be with us. Thank you, manager. Our first player honoree is Jesse Beck. Four seasons. She is accompanied tonight by her parents, Paul and Carol. We are so happy to have Jesse back on our roster for our counter schedule as a goalkeeper trainer for the team. She has taken on this role with a smile on her face, willing to help make the team better. Jesse was a starter for us in freshman junior season and helped the team win their first ever SPC championship her freshman year. Congratulations to Jesse. Our second honoree, Sloan Davidson. Sloan has been a part of the program since her freshman year, and she loves being on the team. Accompanying Sloan tonight is her mother, Susie. Sloan is a competitor who raises her level of play when the game is on the line, and you need someone to make that big play. She has played four, of course, for all four seasons, and always finds a way to be dangerous on the field. Cannot wait to see what Sloan does playing field hockey for the University of Virginia next season. Congrats to Sloan. Next is Claire Pedrick. Claire has been on the team since her freshman year, and she is accompanied tonight by her parents, Clayton and Debbie. Claire is the type of person that will do anything for the team. She has bought into her role every single season, and this is why she has made such a great impact on the team every year. Claire trains hard and pushes herself and her teammates every day. We cannot wait to see the impact that Claire will have as she attends Vanderbilt next year. Saviana Augustine. Program, of course, since her freshman year, and she is accompanied tonight by her father Keith and mother Veronica. Savvy is the ultimate team player and has proved to be that case by stepping up to play goalkeeper this year for the program. I told Savvy that our team needed her to do this, and she accepted the role with a smile on her face. Not only has she accepted the role, she has exceeded everyone's expectations as the starting goalkeeper for the program. Savvy will be missed. Congratulations on a great 4 years, Savvy. Our next honoree is Camille Harleton. Since her freshman year, and is accompanied tonight by parents Mark and Laurel. Camille is the type of person that has great perspective in all situations, and because of that, she helps the team stay positive, even in the most adverse of situations. She is such a hard worker, and she will do everything you ask with that smile on her face. We cannot wait to see what she does in the next stage of her academic career. Congratulations again. Your 4 years with the program and all of us. Masterson. Claire has also been in the program since her freshman season and is accompanied tonight by her parents, Charles and Tiffany. Mia is the type of teammate that we can always make you smile even when you're having the worst of your day. She cares very deeply for this team, and I've been so proud of her now so much that she has stepped up to her level this season and been a fantastic leader for this team. She pushes others and demands the most out of her teammates. Oh, Mia will be missed. Congratulations on a great 4 years, Mia. Megan Chang. Megan is a 4-year letter winner and team captain this season. She is accompanied tonight by her parents, Cindy and Sue Min. Megan is a workhorse, and she is the type of player you want on your team, as she is never going to give up in a drill. She pushes her teammates to be their best selves in training, and she quietly leads by example every day, on and off the field. We cannot wait to see the impact that she will have as she plays field hockey for Johns Hopkins next season. Olivia Piper. Olivia is a three-year letter winner and team captain this season. She is accompanied tonight by her parents, Teresa and Cheryl. Olivia is someone who is always going to get the most out of you and push you to build confidence in yourself. She leads by example and always gives her teammates positive feedback in order to lift them up when they most need it. In addition to her leadership on the team, Olivia is a force to be reckoned with in the midfield. On the offensive side, we depend on her to be involved in the attack. And then defensively, Olivia refuses to be beat. She will be missed, of course, next season, but we cannot wait to see what she does in the next chapter in her life, academically and in playing career. Congratulations, Olivia. Our final honoree is Anna Sophia Merrill. She is accompanied tonight by parents Eugenia and Ramon. Anna embodies everything of Maverick soccer. She is the type of teammate who would run over a wall for you, and she is the captain we turn to when we need that vocal pick-me-up. Anna will always give the team 100% on and off the field. She is the type of person that will always look to build you up rather than to bring you down. She transitioned to a center forward role for us this season and has helped us again to gain a spark when our team needs it. Congratulations on your wonderful 4 years with the program. Let's all celebrate these senior girls for a fine career here in soccer at St. John's and for everything they do to make this school a better place to be. How do I go, Mavericks?
I can't even get it. Wait.
I reposted it. It's just...